What's up? If you're watching this right now, it's a sign. Everything in life is based on a series of decisions. Every single day we make decisions. Every single day we also, those decisions are interpretations and they are coloring the lens through which we're seeing our reality. And every single time that we declare something that is, you could use this, you could call it as affirming, declaring, making, deciding, you are now locking into that energy. And so by watching this right now, I'm affirming for you that you are every single thing that's happened throughout this year, every single thing that you went through, every single thing that, you know, all the downs, the ups as well, but all the challenges, all the obstacles, every single hardship and every single day that you spent laying in bed thinking about the challenges that you're dealing with, the people around you that don't believe in you, all of it is leading and culminating. And it's all about your faith. The universe is reflecting and testing. Do you have the faith? Do you have what it takes? Because you see all the people around you that are just the naysayers and people that don't believe in you and the people that always just have something negative to say. It's up to you to decide whether that is a reason that they're going to be right or a reason that you being on your path, you're going to prove them otherwise. You're going to prove them wrong. And this right here is every single moment. It's up to us to decide. Are we going to look through that cloudy, distorted lens that makes everything look like gray, like sun, like a storm cloud, just the worst, like a freaking hurricane or any of the worst weather imaginable? Or is it going to be leading us, even if we've gone through proverbial storms or even actual storms? Sometimes the storm comes to clean away all the BS that was there before. Sometimes we go through challenges, sometimes we go through hardships, and we don't even realize at the time that they've actually made way and paved a path, carved out so that we can walk a new path, that we can walk up and climb the ladder out. You know, there's this saying that I really resonate with, and I heard this, it was about 10 years ago maybe that I heard this, but you've been planted so that you can grow. Like a seed that's in the dirt, it's filled with darkness, and that is when it's your time to grow. It's that means that by being in that darkness, that's how you're going to sprout and see the light and grow into that new thing. Another metaphor for this is a caterpillar, right? The caterpillar has to go through metamorphosis. It has to go through that transformation, and it could be a painful transformation. Periods of growth are always accompanied with periods of discomfort, periods of challenge, periods where we might not know the end. We might not know how things are going to work out, but it's always a growth process. And if you don't grow, you're going to give in to entropy, which you see all around you is just, it's this tendency towards chaos. It's this tendency towards degradation. You can see it in a basement that's left unattended to, or a car that's parked for, you know, many years or months, or even the body tends towards age. If you don't take care of the body, if you don't provide it with the right nutrients, if you don't get the right sleep, if you don't attend to yourself, it's going to go towards chaos and decay. So the same thing in life. And when you accept that all the stuff that you've been doing, all the inner work, maybe you've been on a healing journey, maybe you've just been on a journey of manifestation or on a journey of working with the mind, working with the body, working inside of yourself, you have to trust that it is going to bear fruit, that the seeds that you've sown you're going to reap the harvest, and that that harvest is right around the corner. So it's about time. You're ready to blow up. That could be financially. It could be in terms of the money that you're making. It could be also in terms of your relationships. It could be that you are about to actually be appreciated. If you've been going through life and you feel like nobody around you, whether it's your friends, whether it's your family, whether it's the romantic interests, none of them can even see you or understand you, you are about to blow up. You are about to start resonating with people that actually do. You've been putting out that energy long enough that now you are attracting the right type of people, the people that actually will appreciate you, the people that actually resonate with you, and that will be there as somebody to co-create with, to have this synergy with, that you guys are able to create something together that neither of you could have done on your own. It's time for you. It's time for you to actually blow up in all these areas, to glow up. Maybe you've been working on your physique. Maybe you've been working doing skincare. Maybe you've been working on your diet. Well, you're about to reap what you've been sowing. It's about to come. It's about to come full circle for you. And I'm here for you right now to tell you that all of the stuff that you feel like, oh my gosh, I've been working, I've been putting in work here, I've been doing this, I've been focusing on this, I'm doing my inner work. Where's the results? It's right around the corner. You just need to keep your foot on the gas just a little bit longer. Trust me, because I've been there and I'm there right now. Sometimes I look around at my reality and I'm saying, oh, where is X, Y, or Z thing? Because I've been putting out the intention and the energy, but then I just have to remind myself that it's already there. It just, the 3D hasn't caught up with it yet. The 3D hasn't caught up to what you've been putting out, to your 4D. And by staying there, by having the consistency and the imagination and the will to stay in that 4D, even though the 3D is telling you something else, that is how you are going to blow up, my friend. You are about to blow up. You're about to come into your greatest chapter, your greatest phase, your greatest season yet. It's just beginning for you. And I want you to know that, because we're here right now and there's so much going on in the world right now. There's so many conflicting. We don't know what's going on. You, by staying in alignment, and I've been talking about recently this pendulum, the scale, you have the emotional highs, the emotional lows. You come back here and you say, and you declare for yourself, I am becoming more and more resilient. You know, it's easy and easier for me to do more work, and work is easy actually. And this work that I'm doing right now, it's actually fun. And going out and meeting people and putting myself out there is more and more rewarding. And it's even rewarding just for the experience. It doesn't even mean that I need to seek validation or approval from X, Y, or Z person. It just means that I'm becoming more in tune with myself. I'm seeing myself reflected in the people that I'm interacting with. I'm seeing myself reflected in my works. And me, I'm the greatest work of art that I could ever create. So by me engaging, by me stepping up to the plate every single day, that is how I am actualizing myself. That is how I'm doing God's work, really. I'm glorifying God by doing this. I'm glorifying all that exists. I'm appreciative of every single day and every single moment by stepping up and being that person and claiming that I am that person in my mind, that I'm not going to be reactive to the 3D all the time, that I'm not going to just allow these people to tell me that I'm less than. Because that's the primary message that we get taught. All around in the media, social media, people around us, it's just constant limiting beliefs, negative beliefs. And you, my friend, are immune to this. You are growing. You are becoming more and more resilient. You are becoming like anti-fragile. Like the more and more shit that you hear from these people, from these sources, from this external 3D, it's like the more and more fuel that you are getting to actually become that version of yourself. And you are on this path, and I'm on this path with you. And it is I'm declaring it right now, and I'm affirming it. All of you, this is a sign right now. Every single person that clicked on this video, you are about to step into your greatest, greatest chapter right now. You're about to turn the page and things are about to look amazing. You might even want to save this video and come back to this video, because I promise you 6 months, a year, 2 years from now, you're going to look back and you're going to say, wow, you know, all those struggles, all that shit that I went through, it was actually part of the process, and it actually made me this stronger, more resilient person. I'm not giving into this victim mentality. I'm not giving into this, oh, woe is me. How am I can't, I'm not good enough for this. No, I'm declaring that I am, and that I'm going to keep on going and keep on doing what I know that I need to do. And I'm going to be consistent with it, because consistency is what breeds success. If you do your affirmations, if you do your visualizations, if you do take action in your whatever it is that you're doing, but then you just decide, oh, you know, I'm not going to do it today, or I'm not going to do it. You know, it's okay to slip off every once in a while. But if that becomes that, oh, you know, sometimes a day can turn into a week, can turn into a month. And then you look behind and a year went by and you didn't even go towards what it is that you wanted. We need to have that North Star. So keep your North Star with you. Keep this type of energy around you. Tune into the right sources of energy. Tune into the right people that are telling you that you can do it, not the people that are telling you that you can't. And watch as things slowly and slowly begin to transform in your life. And reiterate every day, tell yourself in the morning, write down your chief aim, write down what it is that your top goals are, maybe your top five goals, and do that practice every day in the morning and tell yourself that, look, even if I don't feel the feelings of this right now, I know that it's possible for them. If it's possible, that's just evidence that it is possible. we always have the decision, right? If we see somebody accomplishing something, we can either go, hey, oh, like they're just cut from a different cloth. Like I could never do that. Or we can say, hey, if they were able to do it, then that means that it's possible. And it's possible for me. If freaking Elon Musk is able to send rockets into space and bring them back down into a housing container like nobody's ever been able to do before, then it's possible for me to get my relationship that I want. It's possible for me to make the amount of money that I want. It's possible. People are out here doing crazy, crazy things in the world. It is possible for me to get what I want. And it is possible for you to get what you want. And I want you to know that. Go throughout the rest of this day. Take this as a sign that these things are coming to you. They're coming to you, and in divine timing, look, this is a blessing right here. There's a deer with the antlers. And you know what? This right here is a synchronicity, because I was just watching a video that was talking earlier about about it being a sign, about signs and synchronicities. And the cover, the thumbnail of that video was like this magical deer that was coming out through the light. And it looks like this. And that is a sign for you. Every single thing in your life is signs. That's all synchronicities. The universe is constantly speaking to you. And this right here, this video, the fact that you watch this right now means that your blessings are coming to you. It means that you are ready to receive and believe that you're ready to receive. Because if you believe that you're ready to receive and you truly feel it and you accept that and you give yourself, you allow yourself that permission to go for what you want. Stop looking for outside sources telling you, but I'm here right now to tell you that you are ready and that the blessings are coming. Thank you guys for watching. Much love as always. Drop this with a like, hit me with a subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.